student winners and representatives of New Age Consultancy Services who have voluntarily come forward to sponsor the prize money to the winners to the Connect Chancellor Prize Distribution Ceremony. The moment lockdown was imposed, Honorable Governor Ma'am was thinking about all the students of the state. Because of closure of the schools and colleges, students tend to lose positive and competitive spirit. In order to engage and encourage students, Honorable Governor Ma'am conceptualized this innovative program, Connect Chancellor, to provide ample opportunities to the students of all the state universities to project their innovative, novel ideas and fertile imagination in the form of articles, stories and poems in English, Hindi, Telugu and Urdu languages with the present COVID-19 pandemic as central theme. All state universities responded positively to this initiative and disseminated the message to reach out to all the students to enable them to participate. I am happy to announce that the response from the students was fabulous and overwhelming. I also thank Sri Etikala Ravinder Reddy Garu, Chief Executive Officer of New Edge Consultancy Services, who voluntarily agreed to sponsor the prize money. This program distinctly reflects the care and concern that Honorable Governor Ma'am has towards higher education and academic excellence of the students.
Very special. Good afternoon to each and everyone. And first of all, I wish you all a very happy and prosperous Telangana Formation Day, for which each and every citizen of Telangana was dreaming of. And really, I am very fortunate to be having my birthday also on the same day. It's a divine coincidence, I think. When I was celebrating in a much simpler way as a school student or as a medical college student or as a social person, as a political leader, I didn't think my birthday will coincide with the birthday of a state and that state to which I will head the state. So it's almost a divine coincidence. So I really thank you all. Thank the Almighty God for giving me this opportunity. And Sri Dayakar Rao, who all helped in evaluating the exemplary entries.
Now I request representatives of New Age Consultancy Services, Mr. Dayakar Rao, Mr. Visu, Mrs. Pragati, and other representatives to hand over a check for 3.43 lakh rupees to Honorable Governor Ma'am. This amount will be used to give cash prizes to all the winners today.